Good evening, ladies and gentlemen. And if you're watching, we want to thank you. My name's Dave DeBone, and this is the DeBone Academy of Music, and it is my pleasure to bring to the stage Bishop Ryan Talent tonight on this beautiful Saturday night here in Hamilton. It's the first of its type, having a virtual live broadcast. We typically have coffee houses, but we can't have a coffee house in the regular way because of this pandemic we're in. So this is a wonderful opportunity for us to showcase our amazing Bishop Ryan Talent here at the DeBone Academy of Music. So if you're at home, sit back, relax, enjoy yourself on the couch, and I want to welcome already to the stage two amazing students. Introduce yourself, guys.
My name is Carter Gooding.
I'm Samir.
Samir and Carter, what are you going to play?
I'm going to play a song called Mary Had a Little Lamb by Stevie Ray Vaughan.
All right, here we go.
To my baby, and on my way I passed it.
Stage right now. Some jazz here on a Saturday night.
Hi everyone, my name is Samantha Santos, and today we will be performing Lullaby of Birdland. Lullaby of Birdland, that's
Samantha Santos. Make some noise for Samantha. And Evan Burley there on the drums. All right, we're going to bring on Mr. Chad Pilon if he's here. He's our co-director of music at Bishop Ryan. We also have Mr. Pickley in the background there somewhere in the room, socially distancing himself from the stage. Here's our playlist right now. That does help. I have decent memory, but not great memory. And this is a young lady who's got longer hair than all of us. And this is Chad, who's also known as Hot Wheels. And you'll know why when you see him. And this is a beautiful song. Why don't you tell us something about the song, Maddie?
It's by Ariana Grande. It's a good song.
It's a good song. It's better than doing the bad ones, right? I agree. We don't want to do the bad songs, only the good songs. Okay, let's do this. Are you ready?
Yeah.
2, 3, and... That's it. Things are going well. Feel free, ladies and gentlemen, to clap your hands when you're at home because you're in your own house. Our goal is eventually here at the Des Moines Academy to bring in people to be an audience. But all of our students here tonight are in the classrooms. We're calling them all the green rooms. And here we go. Another grade 11 student. Introduce yourself.
Sober by Demi Lovato.
I got no excuses for all of these goodbyes. Call me when it's over, 'cause I'm dying inside. Wake me when the shakes are gone and the cold sweat disappears. Call me when it's over and my myself has reappeared.
I want to thank Mrs. DeBone right now for being our sanitation queen. Make sure that everything's nice and clean.
I'm Paige Krivar, and I'll be singing If I Ain't Got You by Alicia Keys.
Promises forever young.
Olivia Presti. Come on over here, Olivia. The microphone's all yours, and so's the piano.
Thank you very much. I hope everyone's having a great night. My name's Olivia Presti, and this is New York State of Mind. Folks like to get away, take a holiday from the neighborhood. Hop a flight to Miami Beach or to Hollywood. I know what I'm needing, and I don't want to waste more time. 'Cause I'm in a New York state of mind. Thank you.
before. Queen of the world, ladies and gentlemen, crushing that tune. Yeah, multi-talented, I tell you, playing the piano, singing, and playing the harmonica. And now we got another lady on stage.
Hi, I'm Dahlia, and I'm going to be singing Little Things by One Direction.
Just me, the bed is in mind, it was meant to be, and I'm joining up the dots with the freckles on your cheeks, and it all makes sense to me. I know you never love the crinkles by your eyes when you smile, you never love your stomach or your thighs, the dimples in your back at the bottom of your spine. Without a cup of tea, and maybe that's the reason that you talk in your sleep. I know those conversations are the secrets that I keep, though it makes no sense to me. I know you never love the sound of your voice on tape. You never want to know how much you weigh. You still love to squeeze into your dreams, but you're
at home. I know you guys are going crazy at home right now. I'm going crazy. The sun's coming through the blinds. Mary's sanitizing like crazy. The only alcohol we're serving here at the Academy is rubbing alcohol, ladies and gentlemen. Anyways, that was funny. Come on, give me something, guys. It's Saturday night. Give me something. Where's Megan? Megan's coming up. She's plugging in the DI, which stands for direct injection, and she's going to inject us with some talent, aren't you, Megan? She's got her mask on. These students are programmed to be masked up. Anyways, Megan's going to say a little bit about her song and her talent level. She's one of our Tabone Academy students as well. Y'all good, Megan? Take that mask off so we can see your pretty face. There she is. Make some noise at home. Clap your hands. She can hear you all the way in Ireland, in England, in Trinidad, and everywhere else throughout the world. There we go.
Hi, I'm Megan. I'm going to be singing The Way I Loved You by Taylor Swift. So incredible, and all my single friends are jealous. He says everything I need to hear, and it's like I couldn't ask for anything better. He opens up my door and I get into his car, and he says, "You look beautiful tonight," and I feel perfectly fine, but I miss screaming and fighting and kissing in the rain. It's 2 a.m. and I'm cursing you. It's 2 a.m. and I'm cursing your name. I'm so in love that I acted insane. And that's the way I love you. Breaking down and coming undone. It's a rollercoaster kind of rush. And I never knew I could feel that much. And that's the way I loved you.
Just a little shout out to Megan for not only singing that song, but crushing the guitar as well. And one thing that I really want to mention about this night, and we're going to get Chad up here in a moment to talk. He's not scared of the microphone. We're just going to get the wireless for him eventually. But we kind of threw this event together, and we want to thank Lily McCormick for the inspiration, the president of our Bishop Ryan Parents Council, Stephen Law. We got Frank Zakiel here also on our Parents Council. Frank is shooting some video and taking pictures. We threw this together. It was something that was not rehearsed, which is pretty spectacular. We're just surviving on musical intuition here. The student said, I want to sing this song, and we met together virtually. We did not meet in person at all, and we threw this show together, and it's just amazing how talented they are. And this girl in front of me is not scared of the stage at all. Say something to the crowd, Nicole.
Hi, everyone. I'm Nicole. I'm so excited to be singing tonight. I'm going to be singing My Man, originally sung by Barbara Streisand. So I hope you enjoy.
Yeah, My Man. I think she's talking. I don't know who she's talking about. Anyways, one thing, ladies and gentlemen, we have lost 2 years almost. And if you're at home, you know, this is something else. Because Nicole is a grade 12 student now. She was amazing on stage a couple years ago, doing our lead in the Sound of Music as Maria, and she was our Phantom of the Opera when she was like in grade 10, and now she's in grade 12. And this is the problem with this pandemic, is that these students are moving forward. The pandemic is keeping us held back, so I want to lock the doors to our school so these students can't leave. But I think Nicole says she's leaving, aren't you, Nicole? She's leaving.
So you'll never know. All my life is just despair, but I don't care when he takes me in his arms. The world is bright. What's the difference if I say I'll go away?
audience goes wild. They go crazy. They're rushing the stage, trying to steal Nicole's mask. But she has got her mask. I'm going to bring the microphone over in a moment to Mr. Wheels. Come on up here, man. In some wireless technology here, ladies and gentlemen. 1, 2, is it working? Let's get Patrick McLaughlin. 1, 2, the mastermind. We're dead? Anyways, we're going to get Chad to talk in a minute. Unless he can talk from here. Yes, he can. He's not scared. Anyways, we always call Chad the most amazing product of Mr. Dave Tabone of all time. He was my grade 9 most talented student that year. Here we are, Chad. He's got a mic.
Thank you, and hello, entire internet. That's a sentence I never thought I would say. We are thrilled. Come on up, guys. We're thrilled that you've joined us from wherever you're watching. I'm actively watching the comments, and I know we're watching from Manchester, England, which is blowing my mind right now. It's pretty fantastic. It's an honor that that you've joined us here at the beautiful Tabone Academy of Music, and shout out to Dave and Mary Tabone for hosting us here. These students have worked incredibly hard. It has been an insanely challenging year for all of our students. But if you know anything about BR Music, you know that we won't stop. We can't stop, like Miley Cyrus, but I didn't say that out loud. And we had to do an event for these guys. So they've worked so hard. We put the safety measures in place, and we hope that you are raising a glass of water or root beer or any beverage of your choice if you are over the age of 19. And we hope that you're having a great time. Guys, I'm so pumped for you. I'm going to let you guys talk. We are thrilled that you've joined us, and welcome once again to BR's first virtual coffee house. Hello, YouTube. Hello, entire internet. Let's do this, BR. Cheers.
Chad, Super Wheels, Hot Wheels. They're calling them Hot Wheels now. I'm leaning over Joe Vlasic.
Hey guys, my name's Evan Borelli.
My name's Joseph Vlasic.
My name's Nick Law.
Nick Law on drums. I'm gonna be playing a little trombone for you. Joseph Vlasic on the piano. We're gonna be playing a tune called Straight No Chaser. It's a jazz tune by Thelonious Monk, the great Thelonious Monk, and we hope you enjoy.
Also a little mix up with Bohemian Rhapsody too.
Maybe a little surprise at the end.
Thank you.
gentlemen, Mary's going to sanitize my mic, clean it up. Thank you so much. This is a wonderful experience for these students, and I want to thank Bishop Crosby for just texting me saying that he's watching, and thanks so much, Bishop Crosby, for watching this young talent, and thank you, Bishop Crosby, for all the support you've given us over the years, always helping us in some way when we travel, and we have traveled just a few points about our program. We have traveled to multiple destinations, whether it be Myrtle Beach and Memphis, Nashville, Chicago, New York City, Washington, D.C., Boston. We were going to take these girls to Chicago, weren't we? They're still waiting. They're still waiting to go to Chicago. You can take your mask off. Maddie's so programmed with her mask, she sleeps with her mask on at night.
I do. I sleep with my mask on.
But we want to thank you for at least watching tonight so we have an audience for these students. I'm going to give this microphone over to, I don't know what her name is. She's going to introduce her name. I do know her name is Amy, but Amy will tell you that her name is Amy. I've called her Susan a few times, but this is for you, Amy. Ladies and gentlemen, I hope you're having a good time.
I'm Amy.
And I'm Maddie, and we're going to sing Somewhere Only We Know by Lily Allen. Hope you like it.
I want to cry.
Nicely done, girls. Just so happens to be the maiden name of my wife, Mary Dunn, who is sanitizing right now. Ladies and gentlemen, we're going to bring rock and roll back here. And they're going to say a little bit about themselves, but I'll give you 2 seconds anyways about my interpretation of these guys. They're cool. It's ridiculous. They're so cool that even in the summer when the Humidex is 35 outside, you have to wear a coat around them because they're just so cool. Anyways, Carson, you can take your mask off. Yeah, I think, what the heck, we might as well let people see what you really look like. That's the one thing about this COVID situation is we've forgotten what our students have looked like. And there we go. We're getting there. We're getting there. Ladies and gentlemen, this guy was on the stage opening the show. He looked like Stevie Ray Vaughan. Now he's going to slap at a bass. And he's going to say our Carson. Who's going to introduce? I'm introducing. But there you go. Say something, Carson.
I'm Carson. I play the guitar.
He plays the guitar. And we got a little salt in the swings here, right? All right, this is going to be so cool. Make some noise. Scream. We want to hear you, ladies and gentlemen. We want to hear you across the ocean. Be our rhythm section next year. Because you guys are keeping it together. Okay, here she is, ladies and gentlemen. We're really proud of this girl. I got my mask on right now. Her name's Kiana Madeira. She's going to introduce herself, but she's going to be famous because we just watched a video of her. She just did some, you won some competition. Come on up and tell us something about yourself.
Hi, I'm Kiana, and I'm gonna sing Stone Cold by Demi Lovato.
Stone Cold! Some noise for Kiana Medeiros. Ladies and gentlemen, please look up these students and follow their talent on their social networking platforms because they do have a lot of talent, and we are so thankful that they are BR students. Coming up to the microphone, the one and only. I don't recognize him because he has a mask off.
Hello everyone, I'm Charlie. Evan is right over there. I should plug in my instrument first, thanks. So, I hope everyone has been having a great day today. This will be the last act of the show, I'm pretty sure. Right?
It is,
we are, okay.
Solid hour. Explain what you're holding.
Explain what I'm holding, of course. So, I'm sure not a lot of you have seen this, but this is called an electronic wind instrument, or EWI for short. It's essentially a saxophone, but electric. Think of how an acoustic guitar and electric guitar works. This is basically the same. The electric guitar has a bit more capabilities than the acoustic one, and this is the same thing here. So, all right, let me just do a little check. I can do that. That's the only reason I bought this thing.
He was going to put that somewhere.
Yeah,
I knew it.
Of course. So, as I said, I hope you are all having a good day and we can make it a bit better. This song is called KK Cruising. It's from a video game series called Animal Crossing, which I'm sure you might have heard of from last year because we were all stuck inside and we had nothing to do but play video games. So, we did a little jazz arrangement of it. Evan, my good friend, is going to be on piano here. And we hope you enjoy and have a great evening. Let's get started. does it. I think Mr. Peel is going to come and say some last words. Thank you all for watching, and we'll see you next time, maybe? Next time?
Next time.
All right. Let me unplug you.
Oh, it's wrapped around. Ev, you want to give me some? It's just stuck in the room. Oh, yeah. There, I've got to go around. Sorry about that. Right on.
Shout out to Evan Borelli for being my sound tech. I was wrapped around a cord. Guys, my name is Chad Pilo, and on behalf of Dave and Mary Tabone, I don't know how I get to close the show, but we are so blessed that you were here, and I'm so insanely proud of the kids that I call the B-Army. We are the BR Music Program under the direction of Dave Tabone since 1999, and I'm just honored to be an ex-student who got to come back and work with these amazing, talented individuals. We hope... Oh, I've got to step. I'd step into the light, but I can't step. I've got to roll into the light. Let me make sure I'm in the light. There we go. Is this my good side? At the beach. There we go. Anyways, hello, entire internet again. We're so blessed that you joined us, and we hope that we brought you some joy. And goodness knows the world needs joy, and I'm so proud of these kids. They have lost so much. We've all lost so much as we've had trips canceled. The BR Music Program is a bit of an institution in our wonderful community on Rymel Road. I'm a product of the Albright Road School. We got Frank Zakiel from, I think you're from the Queenston Road School, right, buddy? So BR legacy is well represented, and I'm honored to be able to carry the torch from this legendary man, Dave Tabone, his wife, Mary Tabone. Thank you on behalf of the BR Music Program. Cam Pickley, the unsung hero, who's always off camera because he never wants any recognition. And listen, it is what it is. These kids work their butt off for you, and we hope that you enjoyed tonight. On behalf of the entire BR Music community, thank you, God bless. And just once, I gotta say it, we are BR. Have a great night. God bless you. Cheers.